fact, you need to clean my windshield off. So we're gonna go see my old groundskeeper, head groundskeeper, what's it called now? Nemio Field at Harry Grove Stadium. I used to work here. I used to, you know, tend to the field here. And he's still one of my good friends, so we're gonna go say hi to him.
Quite the fit you got going on today.
Yeah, I look like a dumb dumb. Okay. Yeah, that's not there. It's not an old pine. Grass looks good. Orange cap looks good. I was super bummed out when I heard that they weren't affiliated anymore. There's 40 minutes from here.
All right. Little four piece. Ooh, big hook.
Selling out shows. After around some shrooms.
Yeah, some shrooms.
How many ounces we going for?
Five.
No worries. Yeah.
Good afternoon. It is May 19th. It's Wednesday. It's Wednesday of fight week. It's not a typical fight week because we weigh in the day of instead of the day before, typically. Like, that's what usually happens. So, you do get an extra day to make weight, but you don't get to have as much time to rehydrate and, you know, get those nutrients back in you. So, you know, I would almost not even prefer the extra time to cut the weight because it's just more time that I have to wait to get on the scale, and it's more time, or it's less time that I have to, you know, replenish my body. But got to go to the gym, hit some pads with Coach Rob, and just get some weight off. Tomorrow's Thursday. We were supposed to leave Thursday originally because they wanted us to get a COVID test on Thursday and then us stay in the hotel until Saturday morning, until weigh-ins, and then COVID test us again. But I guess now that I got closer, for some reason, they decided to only do one COVID test on Friday. And so we don't have to be up there till Friday now. So I get an extra day here at home and, you know, to be able to go to the gym and roll and stuff with my partners and, you know, just have a gym to go work out in instead of a hotel. So that's cool. But I was almost a little looking forward to going up there on Thursday because I know it's like almost here at that point. So, but still, only two more days until we leave. So let's just go about our day.
Yep, that's all we're doing. Just cleaning the car up a little bit. And we'll go get some food, my meal today. And maybe relax, play some video games for an hour or two. And then we'll head off to the gym.
Thank you. I wasn't ready for that. You getting this? Coach is life. We get to put Abilene in their asses and scrape their bodies. Yay.
And deal with our bullshit.
Yeah, deal with your bullshit. Oh yeah, you're fucking IP. Let's sit there and gel up water up again. See? See how it keeps coming? It's amazing, isn't it?
Yeah. like no work for me.
When this is on, that's when I know you're tight.
All right. We are back home. It was a good day. Good night, for sure. Got some good pad work in. Feel good. You know, just ready to go. Ready to roll. Ready for it to be here. So, but, yeah, we're home now. I'm going to play some Warzone because I didn't earlier, like I said I was going to. Ooh, hey, bud.
Hey, buddy. Man, you old as shit. You old as hell.
He just turned 14 a couple days ago. Ooh, a bunch of bread right there. Wish I could have that right now. Hey, Bon.
There's Bonnie. In her usual spot. Sorry about the light in your eye.
Alright. That's her chair. Looks gross. It is gross. But she likes it, so we keep it.
Peace.
Yo, what the fuck is up? It's Thursday. And we leave tomorrow. Less than 48 hours from the fight. Fucking ready to go. But I'm here and I need a sauna suit. So, I'm here looking for a sauna suit.
Maybe that one.
All right, we're back in the car. Got my sauna suit. I've never worn a sauna suit before, but I have worn plastic things like to like shed a little bit of water. Nothing like this extreme, like this weight cut. So I don't know. I don't know how this is gonna make me feel. Might fucking kill me, who knows? Hope not. Looks like a trash bag. I don't know. Might have to put it on tonight or tomorrow night, who knows? And then we got some sweet sweat. Or I guess it's like off brand. Sweet sweat. But it smells pretty wild. We're gonna go get Jake and I don't know, I'm gonna go roll some rounds and then probably hit pads again with Rob in the sauna suit and see how much I can get off me. So hopefully tomorrow is like easy, smooth sailing. So do all the hard work tonight so I can, you know, relax tomorrow. So yep. We're gonna go in here and get water real quick. Soon.
Yo, kind of look somewhat happy right now, motherfucker.
Right.
Like someone just kicked your dog.
Hey, bring back memories. Probably not, you know. This is sweet. I've seen this man at the ass so many times. I can't. We used to do everything in the bathtub.
Energy low, morale low,
everything low.
Calories low.
Will to be here.
Will to put on that sauna suit. Will to hop on Warzone later.
Pretty high.
That's what we're looking forward
to. That's what I wish I was doing right now. That's what makes me mad. It's like everyone thinks fucking hobby. There's a lot of other fucking hobbies I could be doing right now that I'd be enjoying. I'd much rather be playing Warzone than fucking here. This isn't the fun part. The fun part's fighting. People think I come here and dick off. Here's the McDonald's or Taco Bell in heaven.
Bedroom for the fucking grizzly bear. Damn, woke up half dead. What the fuck is going on? Don't put your head down
and get fall over and hit yourself. Hey, Aunt Shannon didn't raise no bitch, bro. Come on. Out here, being lazy. Doing nothing with your life. Blood, sweat, and tears, baby. Describe how you're feeling right now. Lethargic, fatigue.
My hands are just tingling.
A little lightheaded. Just a few days out from the fight. Weight cuts going extremely well. Showtime, baby.
Jeez,
Nelly's hype as shit, bro.
Jeez, Nelly.
She's throwing hooks all over the house today, man.
Hey, quit hooking me, quit hooking me. What time are my dad and
MTV Cribs? You know, thanks for popping out. They're leaving at like 7 tomorrow, I think. Yeah, they're doing some like skeet shooting, like shotgun shit.
Before. Yeah, I know, they better be careful. That's a recipe for disaster.
Alright, Alba.
Yeah, I told Raiden 15 minutes.
Love you.
He said no problem.
Tell you good luck.
Bye, Nell. I'll see you Sunday night. I'll be over for sausage dip and beers. I look like a damn...
Dude, we get back to
you. Like a damn something. Huh?
So we get back to them. So... No.
Does it look like mine now? Oh, hold on. Let me leave my keys. Dude, I can't wait to read Raiden's interview in the car. Apparently, Tyler told me he said some funny shit.
You dig this? Yeah, trunk's been through hell and back this year.
There he is. Future heavyweight champ of the world.
Tell him to throw his shit in the back. Or the trunk. Tell him to throw it in the back seat.
Alright. There he is.
I can't believe you made me wait.
Future UFC heavyweight champion.
I can't believe you made me wait.
Dude, that was fucking one. Yeah, that was so fucking nuts.
You're sitting up front.
Yeah, you can sit up front. Unless you want to lay down back here, I don't care.
Like Gucci in his prime. Started cranking off a dime. Say real money line.
Smoking dope and sipping wine. Hey, that Gatorade looks pretty good.
Real nice meeting us 7 pounds under. How's your weight?
I think I'm 3 over.
Huh?
I think I'm only 3 over. I think I'm 39 right now.
Wait, so you just have 1 pound to do with?
Yeah, 1 pound of lounge. I'll probably be 35 and a half, though. Especially if we have access to that sauna, which Rob said we do. I can't wait to go to the grocery store to like almost know that I can eat. It'd be awesome.
Shit, we're going to my room.
You got my water.
Is it in the hotel? Or where's the venue?
It's like a sports place.
Yeah.
idiot.
Of ours, guys, overseas in the Marine Corps. It's 3 a.m. over there. They're watching the Bruins and the Capitals. I'm told there's a lot of screening at Samsonov right now. But, Coach, there's not much he can do, and that top line for the Bruins is just buzzing right now.
They are buzzing, KT. They're jumping all over, whether it be on the par play, the penalty kill, even strength, they're doing it right now.
Think gonna make weight?
It's been a hard weight cut, you know, and I'm thirsty.
So it's been a hard weight cut.
Yes, for sure.
How you doing? How are you? I'm good. How about you? What's up?
Good. How are you?
How are you, fellas? Nice
to meet you. 1-3-6.
On the money. Nice job.
Mike.
There's Zach carrying the bucket. calm before the storm.
What?